Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us.
The rebels still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart. You're up.
It's time. We're heading to Solus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Stand by. I think I got someone.
I can't believe it's finally happening.
Don't get too excited.
We're heading to Solus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Slice, please.
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
For the last time, please stop interrupting me.
I've located the encrypted intel. Go.